Pranayama breath. Welcome to Zen Mode. I hope you join and enjoy this community. Be sure to subscribe and join our community. Today we will be working on our spiritual development through breath practice or pranayama breathing. The word pranayama comes from Sanskrit, where prana means the vital energy or the life force, and ayama means control. So pranayama practice involves the work with our life energy through the control of the breath. When practiced regularly and sincerely, pranayama practice will become a part of awakening of kundalini, the sleeping energy, and bringing it to the higher levels. First of all, sit with your straight back. You can sit with crossed legs, or you can place one leg into half lotus if you feel comfortable. If you feel very comfortable, you can put your legs into full lotus. But just make sure that your spine is straight and you can stay in this position long enough for the practice. So bring your hips backward. Bring your shoulders backward and down. Make your spine completely straight. The first practice is called Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. And for this, you will be using your right hand in Pranava Mudra. For this, you bend your index finger and the middle finger. So the thumb will be used to close the right nostril, and the ring finger will help you to close the left nostril. Yeah, so through this, we will be changing the nostrils. So make sure your back is straight, close your eyes. For now, bring your arms down, bring your hands on your knees, and bring your whole attention on your breath. Make your breath deep. Breathe deeply in and deeply out. When you breathe in, your breath starts from the stomach, and with the wave is moving up, and then slowly moves down. Your chest goes down, and the stomach goes inside. When you breathe in, your belly is expanding, your chest is expanding, the whole capacity of the lungs is full. And when you breathe out, your chest is going down. Make a few deep breaths. Continue breathing deeply in and breathing deeply out. Prepare your pranava mudra, bending the index and the middle finger. Your thumb will be the first to close your right nostril. After you breathe out, close the right nostril and breathe in through the left nostril. Change, close your left nostril and breathe out. Breathe in through the right nostril. Change and breathe out through the left nostril. Through the left nostril, breathe in. Change. Through the right nostril, breathe out. Right nostril, breathe in. Change. Breathe out through the left nostril. Breathe in through the left. Change and breathe out through the right nostril. Breathe in through the right. Change and breathe out through the left. Breathe in through the left. Hold the breath and change. Breathe out through the right. Breathe in through the right. change and breathe out through the left. Breathing through the left. Change and breathe out through the right. Breathing through the right. Change, breathe out through the left. Breathing through the left. Change, breathe out through the right. Breathing through the right. Change and breathe out through the left. Breathing through the left. Change and breathe out through the right. Breathing through the right. Change, breathe out through the left. Breathing through the left. Change, breathe out through the right. Breathing through the right. Change and breathe out through the left. Breathing through the left, one more round. Change, breathe out through the right. Breathing through the right. And breathe out through the left. Release your hands, bring your both hands to the knees. And keep breathing normally. Remain with your eyes closed and stay here observing your normal breath flowing slowly through the both nostrils. Take one more deep breath, breathe fully in, breathe fully out, open your eyes. The next practice we do is called Brahmari Pranayama or bee breathing. You will breathe in through the nose and breathe out also through the nose with a humming sound similar to the bee sound. Make this sound as long as possible, as long breathing out as you can make. Keep your mouth closed during the entire practice, allowing the sound to come from the back side of your throat and move up to the middle of your head, particularly to the middle point between your eyebrows, the third eye area. Let's do the first round together, focusing on the vibration of the sound, vibration in your throat, and vibration in the middle of your head. So bring your hips backwards again, bring your shoulders backwards, making sure your back is straight. Close your eyes, take a deep breath through your nose, and start breathing out with a humming sound. When you finish, come back to normal breath. Stay for a moment, observing the feeling. Now, when you have already experienced this pranayama breathing, we will do 5 more rounds together without any breaks in between. We'll inhale through the nose and exhale with a B sound. Hold your attention in the area of your third eye, and if you want, you can imagine a white light in this area expanding every time you breathe out with a humming sound. Sit with your back straight, close your eyes, take a deep breath through the nose, and exhale with the B sound. Breathe in again and exhale with the sound. Exhale, observing the vibration. Out. One more time, deep breath, breathe in. And breathe out with a B sound, observe the vibration. When you finish, remain here with your eyes closed, observing the vibration in the area of your third eye, in the middle of your head, and with the corner of your mind, feel the vibration in your whole body and in your whole entity. Observe the calmness and peace of this moment. Being present. Being here without getting involved. Observing from above. Take a deep breath, breathe in, breathe out, and one more time, breathe deeply in, breathe deeply out, bring your hands in front of the chest, and to close your fingers, breathe out, breathe in, stretch up, breathe out, stretch to the left side, breathe in, stretch up, Breathe out, stretch to the right side. Breathe in, stretch up. Put your palms together. Bring your palms down, touching your forehead, touching your heart. Thank you for doing this practice. And remember to practice pranayama breathing regularly to balance your energy and mind, to calm down your thoughts, and to discover new dimensions of spirituality.